Good evening. So I had the remarkable privilege to be a graduate student with Suzanne Corkin, and the privilege to work with HM for most of my graduate PhD thesis was with him. He was a wonderfully kind and cooperative participant, and couldn't have been a better research collaborator than he was. You know, the line about that we heard so nicely tonight about, you know, from him, he really did everything he could to help scientists learn as much as possible. So I wanted to say that, of course, the dramatic thing